I'm sure you've never seen anybody do this with a cherry stem before.